let's see the parallel circuit diagram. Okay, so this is RL parallel circuit. So for parallel circuit, this is AC source. With this AC source, we connect a voltmeter for measuring source voltage. It is denoted VS, and a ammeter, which is measured for whole current, that means the source current. Then a ammeter for measuring this R current. R current means resistor current. Okay, this is denoted IR, and another ammeter which is connected series with this L. Okay, so this ammeter is denoted IL. Now IR equal to current through resistor, IL current through inductor, and IS source current is the vector sum of IR and IL. Now it is the phasor diagram for RL parallel circuit. You can see IR and VS is in phase, and IL is 90 degree, which is lead with VS here. You can see. So the IR and IL, the resultant of IR and IL shows the IS. So in case of this circuit, you can also calculate the IS with root over IR square plus IL square. Okay, and then it is the RC parallel circuit. So instead of L, here is connected a C, that means capacitor. So circuit is same, for just a capacitor is connected instead of L. So same voltmeter, this voltmeter for measuring source voltage, this ammeter for measuring source current, this ammeter for measuring R current, which is denoted IR, and this ammeter is for capacitor current. Okay, it is connected series with capacitor. So same IR current through resistor, IC current through capacitor, IS source current is the vector sum of IR and IC. You can see it is the phasor diagram. IR and VS is in phase, IC is 90 degree, and IS is the resultant of IR and IC. Okay, same in this case, you can calculate the IS root over I square plus IR square plus IC square. Okay, now we go to our circuit, completed circuit. So this is our completed circuit. First of all, we plug in here, and on this circuit, this voltmeter is for source voltage, this ammeter is for source current, and this ammeter is for resistor current, and this ammeter is for L current, that means inductor current. Okay, now we increase the voltage with a suitable range. In 40 volt, you can see in 40 volt, all the voltmeters are showing a suitable readings. So source voltage is now 40 volt. Okay, it is still 150 range, so it is 40 volt. RL parallel circuit source voltage is 40 volt. Now source current is approximately 450 milliampere. Current through inductor, so it is the inductor ammeter. Current shows 50 60 70 80 90, approximately 90 milliampere. And the resistor current shows 420 milliampere. So these are the observations for RL parallel circuit. Now this circuit is ready for RC parallel circuit. Okay, same, this shows this is the source voltage voltmeter, this is source current ammeter, this is resistor current ammeter, this is capacitor current ammeter. So supply we can increase this in a suitable value in Okay, now this is 35 volt. You can see between 30 and 40, it is 35 volt. So our source voltage is 35 volt. Source current is 415 milliampere. Current through capacitor. So current through capacitor is 210, approximately 210 milliampere, and current through resistor is approximately 350 milliampere. Okay, so these are the readings for RC parallel circuit. Now with this readings, with these four readings, that means the RL series circuit, RC series circuit, RL parallel circuit and RC parallel circuit, you can draw the B phasor for series circuit and I phasor for parallel circuit. Okay, so that's all for this experiment. Hope you understood the experiment. So you can just plot it in graph for phasor diagram. So okay for today. Thank you.